Hi guys, so we're back again to more of my Hunter in season 17 to finish it. So I know a lot of people are excited to be in season 18. But to me, I'm so excited to have a new game of Destiny. We need Destiny 3. We need the new things. What's happening to this guy? He's frozen. Okay, there's a nightmare is going on now. The nightmare, we have 50%. If we have another 50, we can go to another mission. Zavala. Okay, let's try to finish it.
Harvester stirs, hungering for the pain of what was lost.
And they come. Here, I'm here. Take that. Okay, we have a shield. Void shield. Zombies. Oh no. One down. Shield down, and I'm gonna die. Not today. Almost he's gonna hit me. No, you're not. Exactly. I wish there is a guardian can help me out here. Ooh, that's a good hit in me. A good hit in him. Need some ammo. Oh boy. Need the fire on you. You're gonna die. Not me. Is there any one of them here? Oh. Hey, someone left this. Hey, the harvester. Come on.
It is time. Light and dark align, turning into a burning recollection of terror. Power and become a reaper of nightmares.
What is he gone? Fascinates me. I would have it for myself.
Okay. after this, I need to change some of the things, you know. Maybe I can now. Let's see. So, if I change it to this, this to that, and this to this, and that to this, what's going to happen? Whoa, that's a lot of fire. So quiet.
The harvester hungers, and
it's a hunter. Let's do it together. Or are we just gonna do it alone? Here they come. Fire. Oh boy. Thank you. So we're alone, but we're together, hunter and hunter. I have to protect him, but he's protecting me. Thank you. Oh, Mr. Freeze the Nightmare. Harvester? Okay, so two guardians with me left. He saw me hiding next to that guy. That's a lot of them. Okay, 83%. I wish to have the more cycle here. Oh, the big one now. Okay, 300. Much better than one. Big guardian here is good. You need a lot. Thank you. What is the sign? Oh, we have harvester. Let's kill him, go. That's a lot of fire. Gonna die.
This brings back memories, does it not? You used to provide such entertainment aboard this vessel. Watching you struggle against the odds.
Okay, you can go now.
No, we even have an audience.
Audience? Come on. This guy is dreaming too much. The Lord Odin. Okay.
Eris, what happens to her if we succeed?
That is unclear. I'm sorry.
My love is still afraid to let me go. The Traveler called you all from your grave to be broken over and over again. An endless sacrifice. But that is not my purpose. Let me rest.
Oops. I died.
Underbelly succumbs to this transformation. It has begun to elicit a constant subsonic frequency.
You're putting something here. Yeah. Where to get it? Where to get it? What's that noise? Oh, yeah. Busted. Okay, what to get this one? No, no. If we come here, we go to the other side. Somewhere here. Ah, that's the one.
Is Kallus doing this to the ship?
Through the pyramid, yes. It is breaking the Leviathan's bones to reset them elsewhere.
So he is not so different from your god. From the god of our son's murderers.
The Traveler is not my god.
It is said broken bones heal stronger than before. But this is a lie. They are forever weakened. Was Hakim's death a breakage to reset you under the Traveler's watch? Am I the weakness you carry forever?
Hey.
The lockdown is lifted. Prepare yourself for whatever we've unleashed.
Face in these phantoms, and in you, Guardian.
I want to see him. I close my eyes, but they're only flashes. I try to remember him exactly as he was. I try.
I see his face too. Anemic and choked. Fear and pain I cannot stop. Then nothing. And I am alone.
Forgive me.
Oh boy, too much fire.
Thank you.
can't do that, huh?
Frequency you isolated. It's almost like a voice, muddled in the dissonant churn between Pyramid and Leviathan. It's resonating through Phantom and Nightmare alike, manipulating their psychic connection to the darkness. It must end.
Uh-oh. No. That's about first person. Oh boy. Sometimes you have to fall. Few times. No. My God. That's what I don't like about the hunter. Okay. Uh-oh, no, don't fall down. Okay. I feel like I'm in Doom with this hunter, you know?
We can remember why we lived our life without hating why we lost it.
I hate my son's murderers, the god they followed, that it has taken you too.
That's not fair.
Live with your decisions. That and duty are all you have to hold close.
I'll set this amplifier guardian and meet you ahead.
Okay, do what you want, or do what you please to do.
All amplifiers broadcasting. Isolation complete. Now there's only the Severance. Zavala is ready, Guardian. See to your side of things, and we will prevail.
I've reached the site, preparing the harvester.
This mission won't bring you the peace you desire. Your devotion to the Traveler rewards you only with war and death. Never peace.
I'm not doing this for the Traveler. I'm doing it for you.
Your hands are pressed against a wound to stanch bleeding. It spills through your fingers. You are soaked in it. I knew when to let go. When to wash the blood from my hands. Do you?
Okay, I have it, I need to upgrade it. Maybe I can upgrade with this, but I don't have upgrade mediums. Zavala, do what you want.
Got you.
Drink in some water before the mission.
How many pawns has the Traveler sacrificed to conscript Commander Zavala into its service? When it leaves you too, will you become like the Fallen?
Guardians stand for more than the Traveler. We make our own feet.
And they come right on there or up. Let's see. Where they come from, the left side, left side. Why is not my power going up? I have no idea. I don't have power. I don't know why it's not going up. there a glitch? I'm not gonna die easily. Oops, I missed. You come to me here. Very strong hit.
Dreadful blade manifests from the harvester.
Oh no! I always kill them, they kill me. Or the harvester. Where am I? To go anymore. You're gonna die eventually. This man died. Whoa! Die. Before I die, I'm gonna take you with me. Let's go in! It's so tough, huh? Thank you. Laugh too much.
Dreadful blade manifests from the harvester.
And die in me. Something's blown up. Okay, sorry. Oh man, he hit me so strong in the face. Thank you. You can. Direct hit. Right, tie dye. Okay, I have an idea. Where is he? Now, he's gonna die. Finish.
I wish I could step back into that life. Or that you could step into mine.
What would I do with this broken man you've become?
You teach me to heal again. We'd watch our scars fade together. Selfie? There's so much. The years have made apologies lose their meaning. But I am sorry.
You can only apologize for something that is your fault. Hakim wouldn't want to see you mourn. He'd want his father to be proud of his courage, as I am proud of yours.
See you soon.
Hakim should know his father feels nothing but pride. That's why I trusted him to protect you. You've given me a lot to consider about where I put my faith.
Analyzing the whims of a silent god? You'll mold those thoughts over into dust. There's not always an answer. Let go and rest.
Yesterday I was too tired to rest. Today, Safi, Hakim, I'll find you in my dreams.
I like this story.
I'm glad it was you standing with me.
Sure. My pleasure.
Zavala should be commended. It is not easy to forgive one's own regrets. Another thread frays between Pyramid and Leviathan Guardian. And yet I feel the next will test us most of all.
Permission to enter? For sure. Oh, you there?
When I first saw Sophia return as a nightmare, I was afraid. I didn't want her to reveal what I'd done. I did everything I could to save Hakim.
It is done. Another of Kallus' connections to the Lunar Pyramid is severed.